Don't go. To try and push me, you never doubt, swear before, don't imagine. Mag-live ko, nagpakita man ko mga video ng iba during live. Yes, no? Nagpakita ka man. I think siguro pwede yun sa mga money. Sa mga hindi money, I think baka bawal. Anyway, I will visit your live. Baka ma-catch up ko ang live mo, then well, teach me, or you could teach the lahaw so that Stella will be the one to teach me how to do it. Kung mag-video ka, di ba naka-rotate ka sa camera mo pag magkuha ka video, yan din gawin mo ngayon sa live mo. You mean magano? The vertical or horizontal? Nahirapan ako. Where did you learn that, Hana? Oh, teach you to do that. I mean, where did you discover that? And if you are going to do it, what are the benefits if we will follow that? Ano ang benefits sa channel ko and the benefits for the viewers? Bow, bow, daw gid na pabudlayan mo gid si Ana. Ikaw ka ba lokaw? Ikaw balaan mo na? Wala ko ng pabudlayan because it's hard to follow the instruction. Maybe the instruction hindi ay iba na ayain mo ang vertical or horizontal. Yeah. It's hard to understand the instruction. We could not, I could not follow. Then he said to me na, ara ka sa France ang live mo, may bilog. I'm looking the whole screen, hindi ko nakita ang bilog. Makita ko din tatlong dot, plus, and then for, we call that, what is this, na pa chat and filter, community moderator, and then the ano pa, and then makikita mo ang arrow, baka ito ang sabi mo rotate. So pag rotate mo, bilog ba yan, arrow right and left? Diba na siya imo ang vertical? So, you have to adjust the camera right and the back, the arrow key. That is what you mean, the arrow, and then there is the microphone, the bubbles. What is